Hello everyone, now I am going to my home. My bike parks here. This is the parking area of my bike. Now I am in Digha beach. So the total kilometer covered by me is 28,606 kilometer, and Bhubaneswar to Digha is around 286.4 kilometer. So let's go. So now I am going to my home from Digha. Bye bye Digha. Kona? Dostonga diya itla idi? Haan haan dehi jai thilo. Aulen bhai bas thile. But ticket karna thile siye. This is the parking problem. Because already I paid rupees 10. But he don't give me a parking ticket, but he told that give the ticket. भाई कहाँ से लाऊंगा मैं, मेरे को तो दिया ही नहीं ना ticket, तो लाऊंगा कैसे, दूंगा कैसे आपको? This is the parking problem. So and specially for you guys, please watch my video, do like, share with your friends and subscribe my YouTube channel Moto Blogger Supreme. This is the Digha market. Now it's raining here. A big problem for me because my all dress already wet. I have only one dress left. Please God, don't rain now, please. From here we have to travel at least 5 or 6 hours approximately. Already rain causes very much problem for me. I have to take non-stop riding from Digha. Bike is very still good condition now. Still running condition. And from here we have to take left turn for Odisha border. Now it's 5:10 in the evening, and this is the end of Chandaneswar road. In front of me the bridge is national highway. We have to connect the road. From here this side belongs to Kolkata, and this side to Bhubaneswar. So I have to take left side. Now I am traveling 50 km from Digha in 1 hour. The road is very crowded, and road is in under construction. Now I touched the national highway. Now my speed will be increased, maybe speed increase. The road is very beautiful, simply very amazing. It's very nice road.
दैट इज़ द बालेश्वर टोल गेट. आई डोंट नो द एक्चुअल नेम ऑफ द प्लेस करेक्टली, बट इट इज़ इन बालेश्वर डिस्ट्रिक्ट. द रोड इज़ वेरी ब्यूटिफुल. वी हैव टू स्टॉप आफ्टर फ्यू किलोमीटर बिकॉज वी हैव टू टेक सम पिक्चर्स, देन आई विल बी स्टार्ट माई जर्नी टू भुवनेश्वर. Again said that the road is very amazing, simply amazing.
And so now I am in NS5. This is the route, NS5 road. And now I am taking some rest because I have pain backward and shoulder also. I have to travel more 220 kilometers from here. Bhubaneswar is 224 kilometers. Now it's time 547, and so it's 6:21 in the evening, and Bhubaneswar is from here. Bhubaneswar is 14 kilometers, and now I have some problems like back pain, and my shoulder will be shoulder pain. I'm facing some problems. I could not drive. Long kilometer, which is it's around 600 kilometer traveling. Now I am traveling 366 kilometer till now. This is the bypass here, and the road is already very good, but still the curves, process of process were also they just the speed so. My speed is around 65 km per hour. So it's now Bhubaneswar is still 200 km from here.
Now it's 7:15 in the evening, and now I am at where? Sorry, I don't know perfectly about this place. GPS says that Bhubaneswar is 150 km from here. It's still raining now, light rain. Maybe it is in Bhadrak district. Now in the night the problem is one thing while driving is from opposite side. The vehicles are coming, they using high beam. So I can drive speedily. Average speed is around 70 km per hour. It's time to refuel now because my fuel indicator is getting low. Now I am in Bhadrak. GPS says that from here the distance is 126 km to Bhubaneswar. My expected time to reach Bhubaneswar is around 9:30 p.m. If no problem with my bike and me, bike is still running in good condition, but one problem is due to continuous running, engine is very hot now. I want to travel Jalaswar to Bhubaneswar without any stop. Total distance from Jalaswar to Bhubaneswar is around 220 km. So maybe it's successful, right? So bye bye.
Now it's 9:22 in the evening, and now I am at Cuttack. I used Cuttack non-stop riding. Still 200 km non-stop riding till now, and I have to go still 20 rupees from here. Bhubaneswar is 22 kilometers. So little bit jam, little bit rough. टाइम लगता है जाने के लिए, नहीं तो कटक से कटक का पीछे जो जाके पूरा रास्ता पूरा खाली था, ये बहुत रस है. सो ओके, सो नाउ आई रीच्ड भुवनेश्वर, रसूलगढ़ भुवनेश्वर. इट्स नाउ टाइम इज 9:43 PM. And I'm continuously driving successfully 224 kilometers. From here, my home is 200 meters. So I'm going to my home. This route, left turn, is belongs to my home, and from here it's around 200 meters. So I will talk with you later. Bye bye.
Cut it.